Vandermeer involved in the deal and saw Zhamnov. Now we got a fight going on. Darcy Hordachuk and Vandebush. And Vandebush continues to throw those lefts.
Now they're both that. I would think here that I knew that Hordachuk is going to try and switch to the right hand if he can. Well, I tell you, what a battle this is. These two guys showing how you throw punches short and hard. Vandenbosch just never stopped throwing. Look at him. He got popped. He got popped by Hordachuk, guys in the National Hockey League, but they just keep throwing. Now, Vandenbosch, very similar, I'd say, in a fighting style. You see where Hordachuk's trying to come back with the left hand. Well, I think he got the nose there on one of the last punches.